He might be a freshman.
No, I think he goes to prep. He goes to prep with once. I saw him at the championship game.
He was at St. Mary's.
Right.
Playing into the sun now, that sucks. Get this one. Good. Yeah, time. He could have settled that and taken a good shot. I don't think he realized how much time he had. Get on. Sounds like a dodgeball.
It does.
If you dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball. The 5 D's of dodgeball. Dive, duck, dive, dodge. Oh, man.
He passed it to himself.
Más ofensivo. Subí.
Yeah, he took a good 3 dribbles before they called that offsides.
everything.
I'm watching them in basketball. I watch them in basketball. They turn around and try to throw the ball back in, but they look for the guys and they're like beating it at him, so it bounces off of him and goes back down.
A lot of those things, it's like, what are you gaining when you do that? They don't have the speed to run that play that they're trying.
I have Johnny remind me of the Karate Kid. Johnny!
I'm gonna buy it back, Johnny! Yeah, you can. Yeah. That's not considered giving up possession.
No, if he put it back down, put his foot on it, and then picked it back up.
Yeah. Because we played a team a couple weeks ago where their goalie was doing that a lot, and I was like, man, can you do that? And I looked it up, and bouncing is not considered losing possession. That's my FIFA rules, you know. Knows what rules we're going after. What's that?
Number four. Hey. He's probably one of the best players.
Yeah, he got kicked so hard,
he's got the skill and stuff like that. But they just, like you said, they want the speed. Clayton just knocked a lady over in a chair.
Hello?
Hey, good job, Landon!
Who said soccer wasn't cool content?
Keep him in. Let's get this corner. that ball threads through so many people. And not get touched by somebody. Yeah. Single elimination. I mean, there will be no ties. It'll go to PKs. For the love of the drive home, I hope it doesn't come to that. Because that means two 20 minute or is it two 10 minute?
Yeah, I think it's 2 10 minute.
Two 10 minute halves? Overtime halves? Oh, no. There we go, David!
Job,
that was the first time they actually got that on target.
Let's go!
Well, they weren't doing it during practice. He was over there telling them, please, on target, please.
Come on. Find feet. Come on, use the other side of the field. Use the whole field.
Nick, come on,
Calvin. Frente, Josia.
Johnny, yeah. My bad.
It's only a 50-50 ball if you go after it. That's not a corner, right? He just kicked that straight out, didn't he?
He called it a corner, though.
It must have gone out before. What was he thinking? That wasn't Clayton. Oh, is that Clayton? Oh, that's a red card too. Oh no.
Is that the red card?
Clayton. Oh no. Come on, David.
Coming to you.
Somebody else in?
Nope, red card. No, he's got a red card. He's out.
No, but I mean, he can't have a set.
No, he's out. We're down one man.
Hey, catch!
Come on, stop this. Yes! Yes! There you go! There you go!
Double hard now, come on.
Oh, come on. Get there.
Come on, we gotta score with a man down. We
gotta
score.
Come on. Your goalie's giving you a chance. You gotta reward him.
I gotta get on the rub, dude. Let's go. I gotta make something count.
Why?
get some ankles out there. Here we go. That means Clayton's out for the next game too.
I just told my wife he made the goal with his hands.
Hey, it actually worked out. Suarez did that famously, where he blocked a goal from going in, and then the goalie was able to make the save. That might turn out to be the game saving play.
Let's go right
in. Get this in there. Get this in there.
Go win that, Caleb.
Get on, get on.
Go win that, Caleb.
There you go, Caleb.
Come on, Caleb.
Release that, release. Go on, go on.
Come on, pressure, pressure, pressure.
Come on, Blue, get back. Get back.
Go,
White.
Go. Use the whole field. Use the whole field. Could work.
Well, I don't know. Depends on how far out they are, because I think they got to sit out a full game, don't they?
Yeah.
So the reason Andrew had to sit out the next game was because it was at the end of the last game. So I think depending on the time, he only had to sit out the next half.
Maybe. So if this one goes late, you're saying he might get in? There we go.
Yeah, I don't know how that works. I don't know if that counts overtime and all that.
Get in front, let him shoot.
Get it out.
Come on, get it out.
Go! Go!
Don't shoot there. Let them shoot from there all day long. They ain't got that.
All right, let's go, Pooh. I gotta get on the run right now.
I know. Playing defense, though, wears you out. Tires you out. Get Calvin back in.
Get it out of there.
Go short if you need to. Go short if you need to. Go short if you need to. Good kick, good kick. Go, 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 go. Pressure, pressure, pressure.
Looks like we're staying back here.
We only got 10. We only got 10.
Yeah, but you only got one guy pressing. You know what I'm saying? I know you're trying to play safe. But... Dude, I mean, the defenders could come past the half line.
Yeah. If you get behind them there, that's not offsides either.
Because they're on this side.
Yeah, they're on this side. So if we post a guy, we can cherry pick at this point. If they're going to allow us. Get it. There we go.
Come on.
You suck. Oh.
There you go. Nice.
There you go.
Let's go. I gotta find a way to get on a run.
Big boot. Big foot.
There
you go. Send it over. Send it down.
Reorganize.
Pressure.